after him. Now a third and long, they'll look to throw. And the pressure gets to him again. And it's had multiple defenders getting pressure. And it's a loss of six. So now make that a second sack for them on this drive.
And Brandon, we hear it every week when we go out to do it. Do that, and they want to back them up. And now they did, getting two sacks on this first drive.
It'll be 37 yards there on the punt. And the Eagles will have it, taking over first and 10. Back on the field, here come the Eagles for their second drive. This could end up being a pretty big drive. I mean, look, yes, it's early in this game, but they scored the touchdown. They got the stop. And now if they could get in the end zone here again, CD, they could grab an early stranglehold on this one.
Yeah, they certainly can, and that's what you're looking for. Where's the advantage? Can you gain it? Can you press it? Now for them. He's got it. Touchdown Eagles! AJ Brown, two catches, two touchdowns here so far. And the Eagles are able to strike quickly to add on to their lead.
Well, this has been a flawless start for them. They score, they get the stop, and they score again, Charles.
Complimentary football at its finest. You just mentioned how they got it done. They scored. The defense got the ball back for them. They score again. That's the way you win ball games.
Elliott on for the extra point. And it's good, and they have jumped out here to a quick 14-0 first quarter lead. For their second drive. They find themselves in a good size hole here, and a good size hole early on in this game as they come up on first down. Get the sack to Fletcher Cox. And that is the third sack this offensive line has allowed to